19, he'd already spent 2 years on remand. So he's a very, very young man. He held certain extreme views, but he recognized these views were unacceptable, and he sought to change these views.
At what point did he recognize that these views were unacceptable?
Well, it was a gradual process over a period of time during remand when he was reviewing the prosecution case.
Just, and that's why he pleaded guilty. Yeah, yes. At this point, that it's fair to say that maybe the judge...